the cuts.
Tomorrow, I give my life for you. My sister killing this motherfucker. Uptown, Third Wall, Gladys Ball, Lack on the back. We with all the bullshit, nigga. That's where we at with it. And I'm coming back home soon. I'm moving back to New Orleans. But this way I want a motherfucking beat. And all you niggas claiming y'all rapping, I'm coming fuck with that shit. I'm fucking with my nigga Lack. Cito, I'm coming home. I'm telling y'all niggas, I'm coming home with all the bullshit. But you gotta come uptown and fuck with me. And I'm with all the bullshit, nigga. If y'all about rapping and make some money, come fuck with me. I'm the most powerful nigga in the motherfucking music industry. It ain't a nigga in that industry more powerful than me, nigga.
Let him have his fucking way, you hear me? Everybody
nigga in the industry more powerful than me and more money than me and this bitch, nigga. The industry, nigga.
Everybody that grew up on Cash Money, where y'all at? Bring them back. Wow.
DJ Mannie Fresh Baby, fresh.
What we doing?
Yeah, fresh.
want to change the record again? Change the fucking record.
Bitch. Young guess.
Hey, catcher, where you at, catcher? Man, what catcher shit for? Big time of shit. Hit him with some big time of shit, nigga.
Everybody get your roll on.
Fresh, I got one more in me.
You got one more?
You want to
I'm gonna make this
change.
Bitch. I'm gonna make this bitch count.
One more. Alright, make it count, man.
Make it count.
What's up, Fresh? Is out of time, baby. Before I get out here,
real shit,
I started this shit in 1997. I was 7 years before that. My 20-year anniversary is next year that I've been with Universal. I made $1 billion and I sold $1 billion records in this shit. No nigga ever did what I did. Ain't no man with a heartbeat could say they accomplished what we accomplished in this motherfucking music business. Not one nigga. I sold as much as McDonald's, nigga. 1 billion fucking records. This is money rich gang, nigga. I love my city and I love where I'm from. I'm a third world nigga till I die. I love y'all. Yeah, man.